I'm so thirsty, me too. We gotta find something to drink. I wish there was a lemonade stand somewhere. Look, it's a little cup. Maybe there's some juice in there. Let's see, pick it up. All right. Oh, there is some juice in there. Hi there. Did you say something? I didn't say nothing. I thought I heard someone say something. That was me. Yeah, I heard it too. Yeah, is someone talking to us? That's me. Wait a minute. Did that cup just talk? I think it did. Hi there. Talking cup! Okay. What's their problem? No. This is my town. Hi, my name is App, and I'm a cup, a talking cup with eyes, a mouth, and knows how to move. I live here in Cup Village, where all the other talking cups live. We love our city, and this is the moment where I say, I'm about to sing. It's time for everybody to get up and shine the morning. Good morning, App. Morning, Blink. But that's why everybody has a purpose everywhere. We're not like any ordinary cups. We just love to sing in the morning. Happy cups, happy cups. We love to join the morning. Happy cups, happy cups. We love to party with our family. Happy cups, happy cups. How would you know what you do? Happy cups, happy cups. Join the morning with our friends. Good morning, App. Good morning, family. Ready to have fun? Ready. Let's go. We know much about everybody and what they do.
Happy cups, happy cups, happy cups.
Good morning, App. Good morning, Water. Hi, App. What's up, Lemonade? Hey, App, don't forget about me, buddy. What's up, Orange Juice? Oh, chillin' with my homies. Yeah, that's my man, Orange Juice. Happy cups, happy cups. We love to have fun with our family. Happy cups, happy cups. We are the talking cups who love to talk. Happy cups, happy cups. We bring a whole emotion to us all. Happy cups, happy cups. Good morning, App. Hi, Milk. You look pretty this morning. Thanks. Happy cups, happy cups. We all like to party with our friends. Happy cups, 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 happy cups. We all like to bring a family. Happy cups, happy cups. We like to bring a family. Yeah! We're the talking cups for crying out loud. Yeah! Wow, everyone, you were great today. Aw, thanks, App. You were too. That's why you're our favorite cup. Aw, shuck, I try to be the best. Oh, really, App? You're the best one we had here. Yeah, you're the leader. Yeah, you are the leader. You're the leader of all the cups. We love App. We love App. We love App. Aw, thanks, guys. Hi, old man.
Hi there, App.
Trying to get that tooth out, huh?
Yeah, I'm still struggling with this tooth. Man, it ain't never coming out.
Give it time. It'll come out.
Oh, it better come out, or I'm going to be bringing fire like a dragon.
Yeah, that's you. I love Cup Village. I love it more than anything else. I love Cup Village more than anything else in the world. Yeah, like the one time when I took that glass on a date. So, what kind of stuff do you do in your life? Yeah, I don't do that much stuff in my life, too. Besides, people think I'm crazy because I'm going on a date with a glass. Come on, talk to
Talk to me. What's up?
Yes, it does. And we did it together. High five. Well, we're cubs, and we don't have hands, or arms, or legs. Oh, well, body bump, body bump. Bang, ow!
Good. That's what y'all did.
That was crazy, though, yeah. So, do you want to have me more in my house? You know what? I would love to, Strauss, but right now, I gotta make a run. Oh, all right? Yeah, but I'll be back later. Okay, then, App, thanks for coming by, buddy. Thank you so much for decorating my house with me, buddy. You know I'm always here to help you, girl. You're welcome. I'll see you later. I'll see you later. Okay, then, see you later, buddy. All right, bye, Strauss. Bye, App. See you later, buddy. All right, see you later, girl. He's gorgeous, isn't he? I love him so much.
Ugh, Cub Village, a place where all talking cubs live. It's just so annoying to watch talking cubs have fun. I mean, just look at them. Look at all those cubs having a good time. They think they just get to do whatever they want, and I can't.
Hey!
Well, that's all about to change. Wouldn't it be great if I was in charge of Cub Village? I was like the mayor of this city? I can take over Cub Village, and I can have it all to myself without nobody telling me what to do. I can play with whatever I want. I can eat whatever I want. I can even go wherever I want to go. Because I were to take over Cub Village, and I'll have the whole city to myself. Hey, where's the thunder and lightning? Never mind. You know what? That's what I'll do. I'll take over Cub Village. I'll blow it up, and I'm gonna send all those happy cubs away. I'll destroy Cub Village, and once it's destroyed, everybody's gonna be so sad because their Cub Village is gone because I'm taking over it. I'm gonna blow it up and remake it my way. It's gonna be my Cub Village. Now it's my village. Where is the thunder and lightning? When someone does an evil cat go, there should be lightning and thunder. Finally! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Wow, Strops is so beautiful. I wouldn't do anything to lose her. She is my wonderful girl!
Take it, Arriba! How
How good is it? Take it, the Reba. Take it all down. Take it all down. Take it, the Reba. How good is it? Take it, the Reba. How good is it? Take it, the Reba. How good is it? Make it go down. Make it go down. Dun 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 dun. People may think I'm scary, but that's not true. I may be so big, but I got a good friendship. I gotta get personality. Don't just take it down, run. It's okay to stare and glare if you want. Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. It's okay. Take it, Arriba. I make a roll. Take it all down. Take it all down. Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Make it go down. Make it go down. Dun, dun, dun. It's all about pushing the Reba away. And now you go sing, Ab, sing. Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. Go down. Take it, Arriba. You got it. Make it go down. Make it go down. Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Take it, Arriba. How good is it? Make it go down. Make it go down. Reba? Reba? I think I just found a new best friend. Are you serious? Yeah. Awesomeness. How come it's so clean over here? Hiya, fellas and girl fellas. Hi, App. Oh, hi, App. We haven't seen you in a while. Yeah, guess what? I made a new friend. What's up, everybody? Flirt. App, who is that? This is Grape Juice, but his friends like to call him Perps. Yup, it's true. I'm really Perps. Call me Perps.
It's nice to meet you, Perps.
Yeah, it's nice to meet him, all right.
Got a problem?
It doesn't seem like your life was on. Let me get a good one. Bam! You better sit down somewhere. Oh, you're strong.
Whoa, what are you doing?
What's your favorite food?
Burgers?
What kind of burger? Cheeseburger? Cheeseburger? Say cheese!
Have any pets? No. Have a girlfriend? No. Have a house?
Yeah.
Got him! Let me just give him an A plus there, A plus there.
What are you guys doing to him?
Making sure that he's not evil.
Oh, no, I'm not evil. I'm just like you guys. I'm a cup.
Yeah, guys, leave him alone. I like him.
Okay, just making sure, was he bad? It's okay. He's okay.
Well, Perps, you're okay. Welcome to the cup team.
Oh, thank you guys so much. All that was crazy, but I still like you guys.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Perps. Aw, you too, little pink girl. I'm Strobs. Nice to meet you, Strobs.
Yeah, that's Strobs.
Orange juice, lemonade, water.
Nice to meet you guys. We're gonna become the bestest friends ever. Yeah!
You know what? I'm gonna see if I can do science. If other people can do it, then I can too. Especially for cubs. They can try and do this on their own at home. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can do a science experiment with these nuts right here. Mixed up with peanuts and walnuts. Let's see if I can do some science. I think the way I gotta get started is by doing a magic spell. But what kind of magic spell do I need? I got it. Ogla! 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 Is something supposed to happen?
Don't,
I think it's a science experiment.
Don't.
I think it's gonna do something. It's gonna do something. It's actually gonna do something. Yes, yes, yes. Do something. Please do something. Come on, come on, come on. Work, work, work. That's it. That's all it did. That means no shit.
No.
Wow!
some more lip gloss on. Oh, I can't do this anymore. I gotta take over Cup Village. I gotta get what I want. You know what? Forget it. I'm just gonna blow up Cup Village right now. I'm going to blow up Cup Village right now. I need some dynamite. I realize if I blow up Cup Village, that's it. Nobody won't be able to come back because everything will be destroyed. I don't care. That's what I want to happen anyway. Attention all you talking cups. Huh? Who said that? I don't know. Hey, look. My name is Chalk. Chocolate milk. See all that brown stuff? Oh, I thought that was... What'd you say? Oh, nothing. No, you said something. Anyway, your beautiful town is about to become... undown. Oh! He's trying to destroy us! Let's get out of here! Oh! Yeah, that's right. Run away! Run away, everybody! Get out of here! This is my city now! Get out of here! Oh! Come on, guys! Let's get out of here! That's right. Keep running! He's throwing dynamite! Scared. Hey, what's going on over there? I don't know. I think something's going wrong. Something is going wrong because everybody's screaming and freaking out. Ep! You have to help us! What is it, guys? What's the matter? Some random cop is trying to destroy our town. What? Keep running. I didn't say stop running. Come on, everybody. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go. We're gonna die! We're gonna T, we're gonna I, we're gonna E with the D and the I and the E. What does that spell? Die! You know how to spell die? Yup, I know how to spell die. You crazy, I know. Careful. There we are. We gotta get out of here! You guys messed up my science! Nope, no time for science. Our city's in danger. What? I know where to go. Everybody, this way. Everybody, follow water. Come on, everybody, let's move. We should be safe over here. Wait, everybody, everybody, you're going the wrong way. This way. You guys are going the wrong way. Let's get out of here. Wait, guys, come back. This is a nightmare, I know. Man, my tooth can't handle this. Where are they going? They went the wrong way. They can get lost out there. Should we go follow them? No, we have to stay together. Everyone stay together. Yeah, listen to Ep. He's our leader. We gotta listen to him. Our city! Our home! It's gone! What? Oh no! Our home is destroyed! It got blown up! No! Cup Village! Cup Village! It's gonna be okay, Lemonade. It's okay, buddy. Oh, Strobs! It's gonna be okay, Lemonade. It's okay, buddy. It's okay, Lemonade. It's okay, buddy. Wow, everything is destroyed. I haven't even got a chance to explore that place yet. What are we gonna do now, Apps? Well, I guess we're just gonna have to find us a new home. Come on, guys, this way. I wonder how our city got blown up in the first place. I blew up Cup Village! Yes! Oh yeah, I did it! I blew up Cup Village in your face! Ouch! My face! Well, now that I destroyed Cup Village, there are no more cups running around doing whatever they want. I can do whatever I want to do now. Wow, that felt good blowing up this whole entire village. But I'm gonna feel for the other cubs that they don't got no home. Oh, well, there are tons of places out there. They can find them something. Now, first thing in the morning, I'm going to redesign Cub Village into Chalk Village. Chocolate Milk Village.
I'm gonna miss that place so much. Yeah, everything about it I loved. Everything we own is destroyed. Yeah, and I haven't even got a chance to explore that place yet. Wait, didn't you say that not too long ago? I can say whatever I want to do it, okay? Whatever.
This is like it's the first time that our city got destroyed. It's like the first time that our city got destroyed and we ever have to move away from it, guys. It's like we only have to live in one place, but we gotta start moving away whenever it's time, guys. It's like this is the only place that we can't go to, guys.
What's next?
Guys! Yes, Shrubs? We could try rebuilding us a new home.
Are you out of your mind, girl?
Damn, who needs that old Cub Village when we can make a new Cub Village?
It's not the same as the old one. I miss our old home.
You know, Shrubs, that might be a good idea. Aw, thanks, Apps. Look at you having ideas. Oh, I'm full of ideas. That's why you got a brain full of beautiful ideas.
Aw.
We are right here.
Listen, guys, I know our home may have been destroyed, but we can find ways to make us a new home. How are we gonna do that? It's not the same. We can try building.
Perps, you can help me do the destruction.
It will be an honor, Apps.
All right, my buddy.
Yeah, Apps. And you guys, Water and Orange Juice, you guys can help find an area to put our new home in.
Okay, we can do that.
Looking for an area. You got it, Apps.
And Strobs and Lemonade, you guys can see if you can try and find our other family, the other cubs. See if they went far.
You got it, Apps. You got it, Apps.
Come on, Lemonade. Okay, Strobs.
Perps, ready to build a house?
I'm ready, App.
We're gonna become builders! Dun 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 dun! Dun 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 dun! Dun dun dun!
Wood? Check. Sturdy wood? Check. Woody wood? Check.
Same one I was just talking about? Check.
Really?
Yeah, really?
Right. Let's get building. Dun dun! Dun 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 dun. Perfect.
Whoa, I'm slipping. Whoa.
Got it. Wow, so far we're doing great, but it's gonna take more wood. Bring it back some more, a little more, a little more, a little more, a little more. Right there. Drop it right there. That's where I was standing. Come on, Leaf. Let me try.
It went in my face. It went in my face. It went in my face.
Okay.
Journey. Journey.
How's it look? Well, it doesn't look like the actual one.
Okay, it looks good. It looks good. It looks good.
Yeah, I agree. It does look good. We gotta look for our family.
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 Where are you guys at? Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun. Lemonade?
I'm gonna be sick. I'm gonna swallow it in.
Awesome.
You thought that was amazing? But I'm dizzy as I don't know what. You know what? I'm getting out of here.
No, you have to stay with me, buddy. Remember?
No, I ain't staying with you no more.
But lemonade?
Leave me alone. I ain't staying with you no more, Strubs. Forget you.
Lemonade? Leave me alone.
Come here, Moomba. No, no, no. Stay away from me. I'm hiss at you.
You're not a cat.
I'm a cat.
Come here, Shlucka Moo Moo.
No, no, stop it. Stop it. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Come here. Mwah, mwah, mwah. No, no, no. So, I'm a smooch you. No, no smooching. Mwah. Stop it, Strubs. Stop it. Right here. We'll put our home right here. Are you sure right here is better? I think it's best to put it right here. How do you know it's best to put it right here? Because I got drinks up for nothing. That's nothing. Of course it's something. Come on. Let's go tell Apps and Perps that we found a place. Okay. I'm not too good with destruction. Don't worry. At least you did your best. Did my best. Do you know how many times I kept getting hurt? Right. Everything kept falling on you. Right. I don't know how to get out the way. Yeah, you gotta learn to get out the way. Ah, water. Orange juice. There you guys are. Hi, Apps. Hi, Perps. Hi, water. Hi, orange juice. Did you find a place yet? Yeah, we found the right area. Oh, that's okay, guys. We already found an area right here. What do you mean you already found an area? Yeah, we were going to put our home right here. You made us go all the way out there to look for an area to put our house, and you already found one. Yeah, pretty quick, huh? You made us waste our time. Aw, don't be mad. Strubs, lemonade, any sign of our family yet? No, Abs, we couldn't find them. That's okay, they'll show up eventually. I hope so, I missed them. Yeah, they'll show up. Anyway, let's go try out our new home, good idea. I love our new home. I know, it's so warm and peaceful and kind of cold. It's cold to you? Yeah, let me see if I can turn on the heat. I don't know if you know how to turn on the heat. Oh, trust me, I know how to turn on the... I got burnt up. It's amazing. Hey, Perps, do you mind coming over here helping me out with the house? Oh, man, sorry, App. I would love to help out with the house, but I'm too exhausted to help you after all that construction we were doing with the house, so I'm just gonna sit here and just relax. So you're not gonna help me at all? Nope. Too tired. Not even one even a little bit. Right now, I'm relaxing.
Huh. That's fine, I guess.
So what should we do now? Now that we're inside our house, we can do whatever we want. Can we go back outside? We just came from the outdoors. Now you want to go back outside? Yeah, it's hot in here. Hey, that's what I just said. Okay, fine, we'll go back outside. But in a minute, we're coming right back in here because I want to relax. Okay, I want to relax my feet. We don't have feet. Thanks for riding me. Man, I gotta remember we don't got no feet. You need to start remembering that. You gotta remind me. But I'm gonna remind you nothing. You said what? I don't know. You know what? Let's just relax outside. Yeah, let's go. Uh-oh. Get ready to sing again. I can't resist singing. I gotta sing.
Enjoying our newest home. I'm just gonna be so excited.
And we're going to make sure we enjoy our newest home.
We're going to make sure that we all stay safe, stay safe, stay safe. We just got to make sure we grab our buddies and then say we've got a boom on mine. I just want to make it sound right, a boom on mine. We're just going to make it sound perfect, a boom on mine. We're just gonna make this sound great. A boom aman, a boom aman. It's the way that we all take. A boom aman. We're just gonna enjoy our newest place. A boom aman. We're just gonna make sure we take it here. A boom aman. We're just gonna make sure we get it down. A boom aman, a boom aman. It's the way that we all take. A boom aman, a boom aman, a boom aman. A boom aman, a boom aman. A boom aman, a boom aman. It's the way that we all join. You gotta make sure, we gotta stay safe. Let's stay safe in our newest home, yeah. We all got to mystery move and groove and shake our bodies.
Let's all get around, put them on the soil, in the Minnesota, blew my mind. Bumping into stuff is not gonna be worth it. I blew my mind. It's gonna be okay to get done. I blew my mind. We are the talking cups, we'll have to sing. I blew my mind. I blew my mind. It's the way that we are joined. I blew my mind. We're just gonna celebrate the cruise. I blew my mind. We're just gonna get it all the way. I blew my mind. I blew my mind. Where's it so worth it? I blew my mind. 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 Yeah, fula fula. Oh my new fly, bit the medicine, yo. I blew my mind. I blew my mind. I blew my life. I blew my life.
Okay, this is it. This house better stay still. I've been rebuilding this house for 10 times and still going on 20 and 30 and 40 and 50 and... Okay, calm down, Milk. Calm down, Milk. We know you have trouble trying to build your houses, but this one won't fall. I promise you, it won't fall. That's good, it won't fall. Oh! Shoot! Oh, wow! The outdoors are so beautiful. I know. What would happen if it wasn't safe out here? Well, for one, if it wasn't safe out here, we'll be terrorized. Terrorized? What do you mean by terrorized? He means trying to get dead. No, I don't mean dying. I thought you meant it like... What was that? I don't know. It was a big bump. Who's making that bumping noise? Yeah, who is making that noise? I don't know who's doing that, but whoever's doing that, they need to stop because they're scaring me. They're scaring me too. I don't know who's doing that. Who's doing that? Who's there? Who's doing that? Who's doing that? Come on, guys. Let's go see what that noise is. No. I got a better idea. How about you guys go see what that noise is, and I'm going to go back home where it's safe. No, you're not. You stay with us. I don't want to stay with you. You stay with us. No, because if I die, it's going to be your fault. You're going to be paying up. No, get over here right now. I'm going to... You guys stay with us, Orange Juice? No, because that noise is scaring me. What is that noise? Wait. There it is again. Wait. I think I realize what that big bumping noise is. Man, I'm thirsty. Are you thirsty? Yeah, I'm thirsty too. Come on, let's go in the kitchen and go find something to drink. Good idea. Come on, let's go. Okay. Wait, I recognize that voice. Me too. And that is not the voice that we like to hear. Find something to drink yet? No, I didn't find nothing yet. Don't worry, there's plenty of things to drink in this kitchen. We got water and lemonade. Uh-oh, did they just say our names? They did. That can only mean one thing. It's humans! Oh no, humans between cups. I know, humans and cups, they don't get along that much. And do you know what's gonna happen when humans see us? They're gonna drink up us. Yes, they are. Your rice drops. Yes, when we get caught by a human, we're gonna die. Yeah, and the reason why we're gonna die is because they're gonna drink us because we're cups. And we got a little bit of drinks inside of us. They're gonna drink up all the drinks inside of us, and we're gonna be naked cups without no color in us. I know! Look, brother! What is it, sister? Look! It's cubs! They see us! They see us! Well, we're dead. Oh, look at all these drinks! We got orange juice, water, strawberry milk, we got apple juice, please don't say my name, please, don't you dare say my name! Drink gels! Oh! And we got lemonade! Uh-oh! Let's drink those! Good idea!
Ab, guys, run, run, run!
Let's treat them. Good idea.
We're gonna treat you.
We're gonna die!
Strubs! Strubs!
I'm coming for you, girl! Get on my girlfriend!
Strubs, no!
Strubs!
This strawberry milk is delicious. How's your lemonade? Very refreshing.
Ah, they're drinking my blood! Oh my gosh! Gershew, get it! Gershew! Drinking the milk!
Awesome! More of this pink juice. Whoa, that's good!
No! The straws! No! Straws!
No! Gotta hide!
Birds! Lemonade! Come on, we gotta hide! Yeah, come on!
Oh, where you going, big old man?
It's grape juice. Uh-oh, please don't drink me. I'll drink you.
Ah, oh my gosh!
Birds! Help me, buddy! I'm coming, buddy!
This grape juice is so refreshing. I'll drink some more.
Oh my gosh! This kid is trying to kill me!
Birds! I'm coming, buddy! I'm coming!
This is so good! What do I want to drink next?
Invisible, you're invisible. They can't see you, you're invisible. Juice. They drunk my grape juice. I'm not water anymore.
don't hang out with humans because all they care about doing is drinking. Alright, I know when I find those cubs, I am going to laugh at them for destroying their whole entire village, but I still gotta figure out a perfect plan how to get them. I need a plan. I need a plan to where I can get those cubs. A perfect plan. A plan to where I can't forget it. A plan to where it can be perfect where I don't have to start over on it. A plan to where you just want to sing about it. Yes, people, I'm about to sing. You already know I'm about to sing. I've got a perfect plan now, and I gotta figure out how to keep the plan on my mind. This perfect plan is gonna be good, and it might have fixed so good. I just wanna make it sound like the perfect plan. I got the perfect plans on me. I gotta make it worth it now. I gotta make it sound good. But what I do without the plan, I got the perfect plans on me. It's gonna make it wound good. It's gonna wrap it up narrow. We're gonna make that plan good. We're going to make that plan good. We're going to make it sound good. By talking to humans, not that kind. We're gonna make it right. We're gonna make this plan sound like it's right. But this is how my plan works. The plan works. The plan works now. Make the plan sound good. It's gonna make it worthy. We're gonna make the plans alright. We're gonna make that plan. We're gonna to make the plans all good. We're gonna make that worry. We're gonna have it down rodeo. We're gonna make that plan. Plan it up, yeah. Plan it up, yeah. Don't just sit there and ignore me. I got a plan now. It's gonna be perfect. Don't lose it. Keep it in your head. I just want to have it all. It just make it perfect. You can't resist it. I need it down, yeah. This is why I need it. I got the perfect plans on me. It's gonna make it down here. It's gonna make it down here. I got the perfect plan. I got the perfect plans on me. We're gonna make it worthy. We're gonna make it downright. We're gonna keep that plan. We're going to make the plans on me. We're gonna keep it down here. I'm gonna make the only plan here. It's gonna make it right. We got the perfect plans on me. We're gonna make it down worthy. We're gonna tell the road worthy. We're gonna make the plan, make the plan, make the plan, make the plan right. Yes, I got a perfect plan. Now to do the plan.
Wow, those humans ain't playing, man, right? Did you see how they drunk all of us? They drunk all of our juices.
They're lucky we refilled them back up, because if we didn't, that would have been a problem.
Right, but that's okay, guys. They're gone. Hope we never see them for a while.
Yeah, me too. But I wish we found our family by now.
Right, I miss them.
Right, especially old man with his tooth.
Man, he don't know where his tooth at.
Right. I wish there was a way we can contact them and see where they're at.
Perps, that's it. You're a genius.
Wait, I am?
You are. I have my phone right here.
You do?
Yeah, with my phone, we can call our family and see where they're at.
Yay!
Way to go, Epps! Thanks, guys. Yeah, way to go, Epps. You're a genius, right? You had your phone the whole time.
Right, I thought I lost it.
All right. Now we have some technology to call our friends and family. Here, let me give them a call.
No, Perps, I got this.
No, don't worry, Epps. I'm just going to give them a call.
Here, let me see your phone.
No, Perps, I said I got this. I'll call them. Let go.
Epps, let me see your phone.
Let go of my phone, Perps. I just want to see it.
No, it's mine. Give it here, Epps.
Guys...
Give it here, it's mine. I want to call them. I'll call them. Guys,
I said let it go.
Uh-oh.
No!
No, 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 no. My phone. It's gone. It's all the way down there. I can't go all the way down there and get it.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Sorry, App. It was an accident.
Perps, you made me drop my phone.
I'm sorry, App. That was the only way to get in contact with our family, but now it's gone thanks to you.
Well, it's just that
Where's Merlin?
Get off of me! Oh no! Where are we? Oh no! We're lost! See what you did? You got us lost! Actually, this is all of your fault! No, this is your fault! I didn't do nothing! Yes, you did! No, I didn't! You started this mess in the first place! How did I start this mess in the first place? You lost my phone! I was gonna call for help! See, if I had my phone, I could've called for help! But now that you lost it, it's all your fault! I was only trying to help you! No, you weren't trying to help me! You were trying to mess everything up! Oh, I'm messing everything up? Yeah, you are! You can't do anything right! Oh, you were being a bad friend to me! Oh, I was being a bad friend to you? What about me? No, what about me? When those humans were drinking me, you didn't save me. I was trying to get the others. Yeah, and you gonna leave me out? Your own best friend out? What about when I was decorating our new house? You wouldn't help me decorate. You were sitting there just watching me. You wouldn't do anything with me. I told you, I was tired from all that work I was doing with the house. You know what, Perps? You're the worst friend I ever met. Well, what about you, App? You're the most terrible friend I ever met. I should have never met you in the first place. I would have been better off if I didn't know you at first. Well, we're both the same, apple juice. Oh, you said the wrong thing now. Leave me alone. No, you leave me alone. Get off of me. You get off of me. Oh, nobody spits at me. Ow, you bit me. My turn. You're such a downer. You're such a loser. Leave me alone. Be quiet. You know what? I don't want to be your friend no more. Neither do I. Fat cup. Big eyes. You know what? Stay away from me. Leave me alone. I don't like you anymore. I don't either. Goodbye, purple juice. Bon voyage, apple juice. This is all of Perp's fault. I should have never met him in the first place if I would have known he was gonna be this annoying. At this point, I don't even need friends. Not even apple juices with cups. It's a hard thing to be lonely, and you just don't know what you can go through in your life. It's not the same when you just gotta live a life on your own. The worst part is when you're forced to do it. It could be a little bit difficult tonight for us. I didn't mean a way, but that's why I gotta do. Find a way. I gotta get back home to my friends and family. But I'm so lost. I don't know what to do now. What can I do if you're feeling depressed? What do you do? The only thing to do now is find a way. This can only mean one thing for only occasions. But this is the only occasions. But this is why we can't do this anymore. Find a way to be so down. But that's why you can't give up now. There's always a chance. Find a way. You can always find the one. But that's why giving up is not the right. And if there's anything I'd rather survive, just find a way. find a way. We're going to find a way. I'd rather survive the ride.
Perps! App? I'm sorry, Perps. I don't know what I was thinking for beating you up and getting mad at you. I realize this isn't your fault. This is my fault. I should have been there for our friends in life, and I've been blaming everything on you.
No, App, I understand. I was only trying to help out.
Yeah, I know you were, buddy, and I got mad at you for no reason.
I'm sorry, App. I'm sorry, too, Perps.
Can we be best friends again?
Yes, buddy. Yes, we can.
Aw, come here, App. Aw, Perps, I'm so sorry, Perps.
I'm sorry, too, App. I can't stay mad at you.
Me neither, buddy. We gotta work together.
Right, if we're gonna get out of this mess, we gotta work together.
Exactly. Just promise you'll do the right thing, okay?
I promise, I'll do the right thing. I can change, I promise, I really promise.
Okay, buddy, I understand. Aw, thanks, Apps. Now, come on, let's see if we can get out of here. Yeah, come on.
Ah, Perps, you guys made it back. You made it back. Hi, guys. Guys, you're okay. Hey, you guys made it.
So, does this mean that you guys are not mad at each other no more?
Guys, I realize we can't stay mad at each other.
Right, because we're friends, and friends gotta stick together no matter what.
That's right.
And if we're gonna get back home, then we have to work together every single cup.
But what's the point of getting back if our home is destroyed?
We'll find out, and we'll figure it out, but we can't give up.
I love every single one of you guys.
So what do you say, Cups? Should we go back home?
Yeah, let's go home.
You guys can't go home.
You right there. Who are you?
Didn't I tell you all my name already not too long ago?
Oh, right. Oh, my name is Chalk. You're under arrest.
Excuse me? You want to take me to jail?
Yes, because you're the reason why our home is gone.
They figure it out. Yup, that's why your home is gone, because I blew it up.
You're an evil monster.
That's right, sweetheart. I am. I'm a nasty monster. I'm a nasty-looking cup.
Once we're through with you, you're going to wish you should have never messed with our home.
Well, then bring it on, then. I'm not scared of you, Cups.
I told all of you. Cup Village is my home now. I blew it up just because I want it for myself.
You won't get away with this.
This is for our home.
I'm so sorry, buddy. I didn't get a chance to
Central Noon. Hey, everybody, it's me, Deb. You see me in a movie. Get ready to dance, everybody. Come on now, while you're in your seats watching this movie. The movie is now over, but before we end this movie, there's only one more song that we want to use for the end credits. So come on, everybody, get up on your feet. Come on, and if you're staying in your seats, that's fine. But for the rest of you who want to get up and dance, get ready to dance, everybody, because this dance is going to make you want to get up and move your body. Get ready for the Abu Mon Mon dance.
You and I will get on top. We will get up and get a shake. You and I will get on top, yeah. We're gonna bounce it all up. You and I will get.
Come on, everybody, let's dance.
Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all say Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all play it, Abu Mon Mon. The way that we all sing it, Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all go, Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all know, Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all want to, Abu Mon Mon. We're gonna have a big old dance and a party. Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all go.
Good job, everybody. Keep dancing.
Abu Mon Mon.
Come on, everybody. Shake it.
We're gonna make it sound good. Abu Mon Mon.
Come on, everybody. Shake it some more.
Abu Mon Mon.
Come on, everybody, show us what you got.
Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon.
You guys are some great dancers.
It's the way that we all go. Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon.
Sing it, kids. Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon.
Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon.
Let's do the angle twist.
It's the way that we all go. Abu Mon Mon.
Come on, everybody, shake it, shake it, shake it. Come on, everybody, move your body with us, the cubs. That's right, everybody, dance with the talking cubs.
Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon. It's the way that we all go. Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon, yeah. Oh, yes, Uba, you be you, you. Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon.
One more time.
Abu Mon Mon, Abu Mon Mon. The way that we all go.
Yay! Great job, everybody. I had so much fun dancing with you guys. See you guys later. Wink. And we hope you enjoyed our movie.
Just taking this only way I always know. I just want to tell you when I always tell you something in my heart. It's okay to just relax it out. It's okay to feelings out. Feelings out, feelings out. It's okay to just show your feelings out. Feelings out. It's okay for you to show your feelings out. Show your feelings out. It's okay to show your feelings out. Show your feelings. It's okay. Just tell what you know. Just tell what your feelings are. Feelings out. Feelings out.
Do, 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 do. Do 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 do.
Man, those drinks are so refreshing. I know. What should we do now? I know something you can do now. Pull this tooth out for me. I don't want to have a dragon little baby tooth anymore. Pull it out for me so I can scream like a little girl. Pull my teeth out. What are you crying for?